So I think this project is a great opportunity for me to meet new people that are very different from me. And as an aspiring teacher, I think it's a great opportunity for me to step out of my comfort zone. So with that said, for the first interaction, I plan on talking to the intercultural aide in my dorm. I've said hello to her a few times, but I don't really know that much about her, other than she's originally from China and she is involved in many diverse clubs at Michigan State. I thought she'd be a great person to interview because she is involved with different cultures at Michigan State and she's originally from China, which is already very different than what I have experienced so far in my life. I think there's so many different interactions that we could do, but right now I'm planning on inviting her to my dorm study lounge or even out to eat at a nearby restaurant because I know she's really busy with all of her activities. So I do want to make it most convenient for her, but at the same time, I want it to be something that I'm more familiar with, since that is the point of the first interaction to show her what I'm interested in, too. When I mentioned the project to her, she was really excited to take part in it and even mentioned inviting some of her friends to take part in the project to be interviewed as well. And I thought that was a really good idea because they are very similar to her. And I think it would be even better idea for them to come into my room, too, to see the kinds of things that I'm interested in. I think it would be fun to go see a movie or even do some kind of activity on campus as well. The people I'll be interacting with are definitely going to be culturally different from me. The intercultural aide I'll be interviewing is originally from a different country. She is a different race from me and has different beliefs for myself as well. In regards to when I'll be having these interactions, I have talked to the girl I plan on interviewing, and we decided it would be best to have set dates. We're going to have the interactions as soon as all the information on the project and due dates are out, since we're both busy people. And I think by having these set dates prepared, we'll be much more organized and be able to enjoy the interview even more when it does come. So for the first interaction, I think I could bring her into my room and introduce her to my roommate and see even some of my friends on my floor. I think it would also be a good opportunity for her if her friends came too, so that they could be involved in this first interaction and even make it more comfortable setting for them too. I also think going out to dinner someplace would be a good idea because it takes a little bit of that awkwardness away from it, but we can still get to know each other better. And when we do meet this first time, I think it's important to talk about the kind of things that I'm interested in. But most importantly, I want to see their reactions to it to gain an honest understanding of their lifestyles, too. And overall, I'm really excited for this project because I do think it's a great chance for me to step out of my comfort zone as an aspiring teacher and probably get to know someone better that I wouldn't have a chance to get to know if it weren't for this project.